Hey guys, welcome to a new video. In today's video, we are going to explore a secret code of Samsung phones which is installed through manufacturers which is not given to the customers. So let's get on with it. First, we have to go to any Samsung phone's native dialer and type in *#0*#. It should immediately open up this screen. This screen is the service menu for Samsung phone. It is a secret menu which is installed on the Samsung phone for engineers or people who want to test out the functionalities of the phone if it's working. So first, you can see there is a red, green, blue. These are the three colors which will be shown on the phone screen to see if the colors are displayed right way. So I'm going to click red. It should show a red screen. So that means it's going to show the right color of red. So you can see it's showing red right here. Now you have to click the color to go back to the menu. So next is green and last is blue. So these are the RGB sensors of your phone, red, green and blue, to check if your phone screen is working perfectly with respect to RGB sensors, means to test out if the RGB sensors of the phone is working. Next is a receiver. This receiver is to test the headpiece which comes with your phone. That is where the caller who calls you up, you can listen to his voice, which is near the sensors top above the phone and beside the selfie camera. Next is vibration. When you click the vibration button, the phone should vibrate. So this vibration button is to test out in case you have dropped your phone or you feel that your vibration motor isn't working. You can click this vibration and check if your vibration is working. And in case the vibration is working, then your phone has some issues with the software and not with the hardware. Then the dimming. The dimming is for the screen to be made dim. Each click will dim the screen with respect to the auto brightness sensor. See, now it's light RGB, red, green and blue. Now if I just tap on the screen, it should dim. So this is the dimming feature of the manufacturer. Next is mega cam. If I open mega cam, it should open up your phone's camera. So this is to check if your phone's camera is working or not. That's why it's called mega cam with respect to the back camera. Next is a sensor. So now if your phone supports gyroscope, accelerometer, barometer and temperature sensor, these are all the sensors which could be displayed on your Samsung phone. So now you can check the accelerometer, proximity sensor. That is, now you see if I just place my finger just near the sensor, near the earpiece, you should see the color changing. That's proximity sensor. Now this proximity sensor will show that whether your phone is being touched with any hand or anything. So now I'm going to touch it back again. So you should know. So I'm constantly touching. That's why it's green and it's vibrating. Now if I lift my finger up, it's going to stop. Next is a barometer and you can check the altitude. It's 899. Then light sensor. You can see this is for the auto brightness to check the level of brightness. So now if I cover the screen, it should go to level 1. If I leave it, it should go to level 2. And if I go towards the light, it should go to level 3, the brightest. You can see the colors changing. See, it becomes in single digits and now it comes up to 400 and it can go near 1000. Yes, so it depends on the intensity of light. Let's go back. Next is a gyroscope, so you can test it out. You can see that the graph is created, so X, Y and Z plane to know if your phone supports gyroscope. Next is the magnet. In case you have a magnet, you can place it near the phone and it should be able to read it. Then you can check the humidity. So if I click thermistor, it should tell me the temperature. So 32 degrees. So there is a bunch of tests here. So I can do a image test. So there are a bunch of tests. So let's go back. Next is the touch. Now in case you drop your phone and you have a doubt whether the screen is cracked or whether the LCD is cracked, you can do this simple puzzle. So you have to just place your fingers on the boxes and you should be just making this line, which you can see. It should show the color. Green depends on the phone, but green tells it's all right. So I am making a cross here, and it should automatically go back to the previous screen after I complete this puzzle. So that proves that your phone is working. TSP hovering. Now if I hover my finger over the screen, it should, I'm not even touching it, that's why the line is coming like that. So this will show that your phone has this sensor which can detect the hovering, because Samsung phones come with inbuilt hovering features for gesture control. Speaker. So you can clearly test out the main speaker of your phone. Then there's Subkey, which will just make a blue screen, and if you touch your phone's buttons, it should change the color. So I was touching, let's try it again. If I touch the menu button, it's this color. One more, if I touch back, pink and light pink. Now front cam. Hi, hello. So this is your front cam to test out the selfie camera. Then next is the LED. So the color, if your phone supports LED, this is the color which will be shown near the beside the camera. I can't show it. Red, green and blue. And so go back. Next is IR. So if your phone supports an IR blaster, infrared blaster, which mostly nowadays Samsung phones do not support. The last Samsung phone which supported IR blaster was the Samsung Galaxy S5. So this is not much use for Samsung phone which do not have an IR blaster. IR blaster, if people want to know what it is this small LED light which is on top of a phone or a remotes, which will trigger channel changes in your TV screen or in your radios, etc. Next is low frequency. We can test out low frequency. I wouldn't want to test out anything with this because I'm not well at worst with this. So let's go back. Barcode emulator test. So you can check the barcodes test using this set of softwares. So basically this is mostly a manufacturer settings, but the main settings which I told you were these sensors to keep your phone's test, like you can use your phone as a thermometer. And the next thing is touch and camera. So next is black, to see how black your phone will go. So I have to go back. So that will just show that. And next is some data entering file. I'm not sure what the data entering file will do. Sensor up test. This also will go into testing, which will test out all those firmware versions, check, and it should come pass. So that's good. So this test was mainly to show people who have any doubts of what you call if they drop their phone or the screen is cracked doubt. You can use this and for vibration to check if your phone's all right so that you don't have an issue. If you like this video, please make sure you click that red subscribe button. So please do support my channel and please like, share and subscribe. Make sure you share the video to Samsung users so that they don't have to struggle and waste their money on checking if their phone has a defect or any issues with the hardware, mainly through software settings. This is mainly a code used by Samsung manufacturers to keep a check on their phones. So comment down below if you want more such hidden features in phones. Thank you.